The bandsaw is a very versatile machine, and we can produce a wide variety of cuts and some very different types of joints. It's also a relatively safe machine compared with, say, the table saw or the surface planer. It's actually quite basic in principle, but it does need a lot of setting up and the correct choice of blades to make it produce the really accurate results we're after. This is my new Felder bandsaw, and I'm going to show you how to set it up and commission it. This is going to replace a slightly smaller hammer bandsaw that I had for the last 13 years, and that was a very accurate machine. And I'm certainly expecting this to last at least as long in the daily use within my furniture school. I'll also be showing you an older and smaller bandsaw which has some differences in construction. Whatever bandsaw you have or you choose to buy, it's still a big investment. And learning how to set up that machine and maintain it and use it safely is a wise part of that investment. There are a lot of things that can go wrong with either the setup or the way the person uses a machine. And these can cause inaccuracies or can even be quite dangerous. In this video, I will show you how to accurately tune and maintain your bandsaw so that you can get the very best results possible.